Hello, today we are talking about setting, which is an important element to all stories. So what is setting? Setting is time and place of a story. It's that simple. So what about time? We might be told the dates the story took place. We might be told the years or the specific days that it took place. Or we might just know that it took place in the past, the present, or the future. So maybe it took place in a time where people rode horses instead of driving cars. We would assume that that took place in the past. Maybe it took place in a time when people are wearing jetpacks and flying all around. We would assume that that was probably the future. So what about place? Place is where a story is set. We might be told the city or the country that the story takes place, or maybe it is an imaginary place. It might take place in Seattle, or it might take place in a faraway kingdom, or it might take place in space. Time and place determine a lot about the feel of the story, so the setting will really influence how the story feels. Imagine how different the story of Cinderella would be if instead of taking place in a faraway kingdom a long, long time ago, if it took place on a moon base 2,000 years in the future.